My goodness, it is so pretty. And I only came here today because I heard that they were going to do something with this place and change it. Like, it will no longer be called the Secret Garden. Going to get rid of this. It's a little bird hiding in the bush. See what it does. Secret gardens, right? Path ends here, so now I've got to find another path. That was a great capture of that bird flying off. I'm so pleased I got it. Here we have another bird. I don't know that he's going to fly for us though. Came under that bush over there, you'd have to be a dwarf to get under it. Wouldn't believe it, every time I go to video the wind comes up. So this is the second attempt at this. I love the colour of these ducks, they're so beautiful. Then the ducks are following the swan. Why that one's all alone. It's lost its mate somewhere along the line. I found the other one's partner. Here it is here. These three will fly off. There's a fish on there as well. I decided not to walk right around because track finishes and you have to walk through suburbia. So instead I thought I'd bring you back through here. You can see how far I've got to duck down to get in there. It's like going through a tunnel. Four trees have been attacked by dieback. My goodness. Yep. It's a raspberry. And here was me saying a wee while back, we don't have any edible plants in our bushes. Somebody's made themselves a little homeless shelter with the trees. Right, I'm going to try and get over this without falling in the water. I had some help when I crossed it before.